Alright, everybody, this is Yuriko, and I am happy to be back doing this stuff again. Playing another bit of Fallout 4. Boy, I can't talk for squat, that's for sure. So how's everybody doing today? I was wondering what to call everybody. I had a couple polls out going on. I didn't do it on my profile, which I should have done. But, you know, I should have. And I didn't think about it until now. Yeah, that's great for me. What do I call you guys? Because there's 45 of you watching me. And I would love more. Trust me, I would love more. See, my name is Yuriko Rain. And you can call me Yuriko, you can call me Rain, you can call me whatever the hell you want. Just don't call me late for dinner. Do you understand me? Anyways, I was wondering, what the hell do I call you guys? Are you my evil minions of destruction? Are you my harem? That'd be funny. Also, don't want to insult people either. Because, you know, we live in a society today that everybody's oh so touchy-feely about crap. Drives me nuts. You know. Is this Yuriko's camel refueling station in Sandmart? Or, you know, what the hell's going on? I still haven't made up my mind about anything. I would love to. Yes, you heard a click of my lighter. Sorry. Oh, no, don't do that. Gotta go on to the pit, boy. I gotta go put my shit back on. I gotta go put God's ring back on. Ta-da! And then I can run freely. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, oh. We're gonna go over here, figure out what the hell's going on. Oh. God bless it. I did it again. There is... My dog's being retarded. I am so sorry. Aid miscellaneous. Miscellaneous. How tape spawn items. Let's put that in there. So I need to spawn me some fucking ammo. Inventory. 100 bobby pins. Weapon. All ammo. 500. Oh yeah! Alrighty, I think we're loaded. We're good. Yes, I am so cheating, so I don't have to sit there and pick apart shit. I have to go this way. I have to go to that water treatment plant. Isn't that fun? But anyways, if you guys and gals are watching this shit, please tell me what the hell you want to be called. Because, you know, I would be just happy with, you know, Yuriko evil minions of darkness here. Oh, zap your ass. Where are you? There you are. I missed. Where in the hell did the butt fly go? I'm glitching around again. Lovely. I think Codsworth's gotta go chase after him. Ooh, got him! Oh, lovely. How the hell am I supposed to get into this mess? The hell? Oh shit! Woohoo! Dude! Pound, go away! Fuck! Who in the hell's shooting at me? Hey, you stupid motherfucker. Yeah, you're gonna die. Dude! What in the butt? Ooh! The hell is this shit? Oh my god! Let me guess, there's more inside. Yay. I don't want to do this. Nope, nope, nope. Bet you $5 there's feral in here. And anybody that's played this before and gone into this facility, shush, 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 shush. See the terminal. Oh! Awesome! Eh, whatever. I just found some more shit, so that's cool. Oh no, I gotta go down, don't I? Oh my dog, he's retarded. Hang on just a second, I'll be back to talking to you in a minute. Lonnie! Yes? Well then, so sorry about that. I really don't think you wanted to hear my dog just flip shit over nothing. Oh, cool. Yeah, we're taking the Wonder Glue. Oi! Well, I can't open that door. That's poop. Dude. What the hell is that? That's messed up. Aw, come on. Can't you make it a little bit easier? Codsworth, you know what? You're awesome, but you're a pain in the ass. Yeah, we're not going that way. I guess we gotta go this way, do we? Dude, I don't wanna. I'm scared. You're gonna die! You're gonna die! Whoosh! Oh, Lord, there's more. Jesus Christ. They're fucking everywhere. Hello. Oy. Picking up hostile life sign. Is the dude right underneath us? I bet you he is. Yep, he did. We're good. Dude. Lovely. This is gonna suck. Hello, phone. Oh, wait, I pick up a plastic spoon. I'm stupid. Oh my god, there's two of them. You go today! Dude, fuck you! Kiss my ass! God! How do we get over there? Oh, there's a doodad over there. Get out of the way, Codsworth! Oh, I don't want the lid. I have a bad feeling about this. Oh, I have a really bad feeling about this. Get out! I'm awesome. I'm stuck. Okay, now I'm unstuck. Oh. You're not cool, Codsworth. Get the hell out of here. I don't like this one bit. Where the hell are you going? Oh. Sweet. Good boy. How in the hell do I get out of here? I squeak through here? Yes, I can. Awesome! Alright, let's see the map. Okay. My luck, I'll find some damn feral around here somewhere. Wait, what? Hello, house. Great Garden Homestead, huh? I wonder what's in here, darling. Oh, pfft. I don't have that kind of experience yet. Huh. Codsworth, you were the worst possible companion ever. Well then. There's a swing set there. That sucks. White?
Darling, so good to see you. You fixed our water problem, didn't you?
That's right.
That's marvelous, darling. Simply marvelous.
Here, you can have some of our produce.
I'll ask Greeny to give you a discount, too, if there's anything else you need. Now I simply must get back to work.
Ta-ta! Lord. Don't I have to go back to them and talk to them from Paladin Dance? Which everybody thinks is Mr. McCutie Pants. I'm sorry, he doesn't do anything for me. I know, I'm blasphemous. It's horrible. He's just, he's okay. Thank you. Pardon me. Let's go down through here. Where is this place? I think it's over here somewhere. Yep, there it be. Do I go back over here? Maybe. Sorry, because I talk so much, I have a bag of cough drops with me. I didn't do it alone. It's probably why I'm hacking up a damn lung.
Stuck out here too damn long.
Paladin.
Good. See
you're
some
back.
Real action.
Aelin, Reese, it's time to welcome our newest recruit to the recon team. She shows a lot of promise, and with the proper guidance, I think she has the potential of becoming one of the best.
Oh, he ain't too happy.
Thanks. I promise not to let you down.
You don't have to prove anything else to me. Getting that transmitter was enough.
So you decided to stay, huh? I expected you to take your payment and run.
Oh, blow me.
Are you upset that I'm staying?
Maybe. Got enough trouble stomping muties and ferals. I don't need something else to worry about.
Reese, that's enough. Like it or not, you're going to have to learn to work together.
And exactly.
You need to understand what it means to be a part of the Brotherhood.
We're Enter.
We're an army, and we've dedicated our lives to uphold a strict code of ethics. If you intend to stay within our ranks, you need to obey our tenets without question.
Understood.
Outstanding. Since I know you're eager to get started, I'll get right to the point. I only ask for two things from anyone under my command. Honesty and respect. You fall in line, you stay in line. I give you an order, and you follow. It's as simple as that. Now, before I release you to Halen and Reese for your assignments, there's one last order of business.
Yes.
From this moment forward, I'm granting you the rank of initiate. This is only a training rank. I'm not permitted to grant ranks any higher than that.
Thank you.
Thanks aren't necessary. Just continue excelling at your duties, soldier.
Ad Victoriam, initiate.
She doesn't even know what that means, Aelin.
Ad Victoriam means to victory. In our eyes, defeat is unacceptable. Because we're fighting for the future of mankind. Our rallying cry is more powerful than any weapon you could ever carry. Remember that. Now, I need you to report to Aelin or Reese for your next assignment. Dismissed, soldier.
Well then. Okay, Well, I got one that likes me, and the other one's kind of on the fence, and then there's Reese, the asshole. Because I hit the wrong fucking button. Go me. Oh, empty milk bottle. No, thanks. Can we explore the rest of what's up here? Oh, is this Dale's? Huh. Okay. Well. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, that is my time for right now. Go ahead and leave a like, share, and subscribe, and all that jazz. Help this channel get bigger. Share it around to your friends, family members, or anybody that's looking for a good joke. No trolling, please. I've had enough of that this week. Any Hoosiers? You guys got any suggestions for games you want me to play? I'd be glad to hear it. I'm going to eventually get Doom. And I'm going to be playing the shit out of that. Oh my god, I want to play Doom so bad. Because I used to be a PC gamer. PC gamer. And I played Doom like it was nothing. My dad had originally bought it for himself, and he couldn't take the first-person shooter, so I took over. Hee hee. So, yeah. Anyways, like, share, subscribe, and all that happy horse buggy, and I will check